For caterpillar.
So check this out. Gordon found a big caterpillar that's basically a macro organism of a bunch of little caterpillars. And they're all moving as one. How crazy is that?
Didn't even know they did that either.
That's weird.
They all stop and think at the same time too. See that?
And you see more crazy stuff in like 10 minutes out here than you do a whole year back home. Where are they? There's gotta be a word for this. Tierson, do you know a word for this?
No.
You ever seen it, Jeff? No.
You never seen that?
See, they'll stop at the same time.
Oh, that's weird. I wonder if it's like a school of fish where one of them up front stops. Mm-hmm. And then they all realize it's kind of like follow the leader. Oh, wait. So the ones on top are walking. That means they're kind of rolling over the top of the whole mass, right? So does that mean it's kind of like a wheel? See this guy on top? He's actually walking across the top.
Yeah.
What are you going to do this one?
Can you move your feet to the one side?
Yeah.
Let's see what they did here. Look at this view. You never seen that? It's cool.
They could have picked them out of a Japanese anime movie.
It'd be cool if they go all the way out of the shot and I can speed that up. That's a video in and of itself, isn't it? Yeah, if you can let me get the whole shot. Shadows,
Hey, it's me, Destin. Welcome back to Smarter Every Day. So we are in the Amazon rainforest with Rainforest Expeditions, and we just walked up on a macro organism. It's like a school of fish, only it's caterpillars. And they stop and think at the same time, and then they start moving all at the same time. It's really, really weird. I've never seen anything like this before, but it's pretty cool. That's it. Check it out.